mission of Santa Clara Valley is better health for all. Not for those who enter into our system or request our care, but it is better health for all. The Trauma to Triumph program identifies those patients who have been involved in interpersonal violence.
We have the intervention specialist from the city of San Jose come and meet with them at the bedside.
They allow us to come into their hospital when there's victims of violence. Now we're able to touch a population that we wouldn't be able to touch in the past.
We want to be able to reach them as soon as possible at the bedside to offer them some support. They do job training, offer GED classes. They actually offer some employment as well to kind of get them back on their feet until they can find something a little bit more permanent.
I'm 34 years old. I'm living here in San Jose, California. And I got shot last year. I came here from Mexico City when I was 16 years old. I came with the American dream, trying to find my family. I started to get into the gangs. I didn't think at that time. I was blind. I want to thank God for that day on the hospital. When these people helped me, the nurses there, I lost my job. I lost my apartment. That program has been helping me since that day.
There's a lot of case management that occurs, a lot of collaboration within the hospital, the city of San Jose, and those agencies that actually are part of the Mayor Gang Prevention Task Force.
The chief of trauma from Valley Medical Center had really challenged the Mayor's Gang Task Force to take a look at breaking this recidivism of clientele there through the emergency room in our trauma unit.
When there is interpersonal violence, we are responding to those injuries, but it becomes that potential teachable moment where we can change the course of a person's life.
A lot of the young kids that we see, sadly so, don't really see themselves beyond their 20s.
You have to take someone who doesn't have a lot of choices in life and show them that there's a path to a different existence.
I know what it is to be victims of violence. I know how it feels to be fearful, hopeless, you know what I mean? And I want to be able, my organization, to give them that hope.
This program is like an angel for me. This can help a lot of kids.
More and more we're seeing hospitals like Valley Medical Center really stepping up their role to prevent these type of cases from ever presenting. And as we all know, we're connected to families and to other structures in society. And the better off one individual is, it does have a ripple effect.